Hello little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we will visualize and understand the perimeter of 2D shapes by performing the Intelli activity. That is to calculate the perimeter of 2D shapes and derive the formulae of perimeter for a rectangle and a square. From your Intelli SMART Box, take out the pipes and connectors kit. We are going to find the perimeter of a rectangle. Let's recall what a rectangle is. A rectangle is a four-sided closed figure in which the opposite sides are equal. In a rectangle, the measure of each angle is 90 degrees. To build a rectangular shape, we will take two pipes of category A whose length is 3 units, two pipes of category B whose length is 4 units. To connect these pipes, we need four connectors such that a pair of their arms is aligned at 90 degrees. Here we have four forearm connectors. These two arms are aligned at 90 degrees and we have four 8-arm connectors. These two arms are aligned at 90 degrees. Out of these 8 connectors, we can choose any four connectors. In this video, we are choosing four forearm connectors. Now connect the pipes and the connectors to form a rectangle. Make sure that you connect the pipes of equal length parallel to each other and connect those arms of connectors which are aligned at 90 degrees. Now let's calculate the perimeter of this rectangular shape. For that, we are going to find the length of the path around the boundary of this rectangular shape. The length of this rectangle is 4 units and the breadth of this rectangle is 3 units. So, the perimeter of this rectangular shape will be 4 units plus 3 units plus 4 units plus 3 units and this is equal to 14 units. Have you observed that we have calculated the perimeter of this rectangular shape without using the formula? Now let's understand it again that what we have done. In this rectangular shape, to find the perimeter, we have found the length of the boundary by adding the length plus breadth plus length plus breadth. As we can see that the length is added twice. So we can write it as 2 multiplied by length. Similarly, the breadth is added twice. So we can write it as 2 multiplied by breadth. Here we can take 2 common from it, then it becomes 2 bracket length plus breadth. Here the length of the rectangular shape is 4 units and the breadth is 3 units. So 2 bracket 4 units plus 3 units gives 14 units. So, the formula for calculating the perimeter of a rectangle is 2 bracket length plus breadth. Observe, we have obtained the same perimeter using the formula as we have obtained through our Intelli activity. Now, you can try finding the perimeter and derive the formula for this square shape using the same steps. We have built this square shape using four pipes of equal length. Because all the sides of a square are equal. And using four forearm connectors having arms inclined at 90 degrees. Let's calculate its perimeter by finding the length of the boundary around it. Here, each side of the square is 4 units. Therefore, perimeter will be 4 units plus 4 units plus 4 units plus 4 units, which is equal to 16 units. To calculate the perimeter of square shape, we have added the sides of the square 4 times. Side plus side plus side plus side. Side is repeated 4 times. So we can also write it as 4 multiplied by side. Here the side is 4 units. So the perimeter will be 4 multiplied by 4 units, which gives 16 units. Therefore, the formula for calculating the perimeter of a square is 4 multiplied by side. Observe that the perimeter obtained is same as we have obtained without using the formula. Now, you can try building different shapes using different pipes and connectors and calculate their perimeter. After doing this activity, you will have gained the expertise in the following concepts: visualizing 2D shapes, calculating the perimeter of a rectangle and a square without using the formula, deriving the formulae of a perimeter for a rectangle and a square, visualize maths with ALLEN IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.